do is called Wagon Wheel, and if you know it, please sing along.
Thank you.
Okay, so this next one is going to be another Carrie Underwood song. This is Two Black Cats. So this last one I'm going to do for the first set until Ashley comes up is going to be Gunpowder and Lead by Miranda. Yeah.
Let's have another hand for Julia. I always love listening to her play. All right. So she did some really, really awesome covers. I'm going to start with some original songs, and we'll see what happens. This is one that I get asked to play a lot because it's just different and weird. It's called Super Cheese, and it's a folk rap song. And yes, you heard me right, it's a folk rap song. Anyway, I hope you like it. It goes a little something like this. Why is everything in life this is what cheese and bringing me to my knees? Can't I just get in between? Another raindrop, another lunch, another pep. Is it everything you ever just know? So I'm just gonna pass through a little wind, rather than let you take flight today. Why is everything in life this is what cheese and bringing me to my knees? Can't I just get in between? He's not cooperating today. We're all awake now, right? All right, this next one's called Aurora. And it's very, very different from that one, so in case. I just like to have fun. I hope y'all, are y'all having fun tonight?
Yeah.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Well, this one's called Aurora, and it's about the Northern Lights, so I hope you like it.
I first met you on a stop through in Iceland of all places, where all around are fragrances and sounds, not too many faces. Aurora, Aurora, your splendor compels me to sing. Aurora, Aurora, your true colors are a marvelous thing. At first glance I knew, my dear, that though I couldn't stay, you love me with all I had until my dying day. Aurora, Aurora, your splendor compels me to sing. Aurora, Aurora, and your colors are a marvelous thing. Aurora, how I'll miss you when that morning sun does rise. As we will be apart, my love, I'll fly away from you despite my tries to convince myself that I could have a life right here with you. Despite my desperate pleading, it simply isn't true. Aurora, Aurora, your splendor compels me to sing. Aurora, Aurora, and your colors are a marvelous thing. Goodbye, my dear, I genuinely hope I won't be away for long. Till that day, I'll continue to pray, sing across seas this love song. Aurora, Aurora, your splendor compels me to sing. Aurora, Aurora, your true colors are a marvelous theme. see what else I've got here for you tonight. All right, this one's called Like Clockwork. And it's a pretty new one. I think I wrote this one within the last month, so I hope you enjoy it. Can't get back this time. Help me with regrets in the forefront of my mind. Step out of each moment. Say goodbye. Tick tock, tick tock. Time bounces by. Tick-tock, tick-tock, my clockwork and run. Why won't this clock stop? Well, it's batteries just die, so I can catch my breath and clear my weary mind. Can't let the past define me, not the moment of my now. Cause our space, our timing is unlikely to slow down. Tick tock, time bounces by. Tick tock, like clockwork in run. Enjoy every moment, cause life is too short to let it slip away, slip away, slip away. Like clockwork.
Still having fun? Everyone's eating, I know. I ask questions as soon as you all take a bite, right?
I know.
All right. This next one is called Lock of France. Here it goes.
My lock's on the bridge, but it's all the way in France. Can't part now, I know we have a chance. Desperation, flee for me, it's just luck, so let it be. We can't break up, break the curse. The bridge will lose its power or worse. All the other locks nearby will be tainted by our goodbye. They will separate you till the bridge turns holy blue. Desperation, free for me, it's just a bridge, so let it be. River of tears flowing. Injected in my face, you are the virus, you're the one that changed. This is not a sentence, but a chance for an escape. My life in this prison is found in your embrace. Goodbye, desperation, hello, life. Goodbye, virus, afraid to be just fine. I'm sure it's real with other stories just like ours. Bust to cut it off next time and thank my lucky stars. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
I don't know how I'm doing on time. How do you guys feel about trains? You guys like trains? I mean, who likes trains? Anyone? All right. We'll do the train song next. This song is called Thunder and Train City Blues. And I wrote it when I was stuck in Philadelphia because there was a storm and the train couldn't run. Anyone ever experienced that? No. Just me.
All right, here we go. All aboard, boxcar, cabin caboose. No dispute on direction, engineers, electric engine, fast tracks up the grade. Heavy hydraulic silence to him, the city junction journey, key and key. Sure, yes, locomotive line, non-stop network, but never on time. Occasional commuter cancellations all come, weather won't be so warm. Ticketed traveler can get out of town. Stuck sitting in the city on his house, contemplating how the discontinue will go the distance. Long distance landscape, major metro liner, non-stop network oil burning operation, popular passenger, private quiet car, redirected regulated semaphore switch, terminal technology, joyous locomotive line, non-stop network but never on time. Occasional commuter cancellations occur, weather won't be so hard. And the ticketed traveler can get out of town, stuck sitting in the city on his toes, contemplating how the discontinued go the distance. Joyous locomotive line, non-stop network but never on time.
You guys still like trains?
Yeah.
I didn't ruin it for you.
I know we are trains, yes. I know we are trains, yes.
Alright. This one's called Rings and Rattles.
Scrolling through Facebook on my phone one day, looking at and getting photos of new babies. Took me a few minutes, then I stopped and realized almost all my friends my age are married and have babies. Just a single girl in a married, pregnant world. Rings and rattles around me, but my Prince Charming hasn't found me yet. Maybe he is lost if he's seeing the scared directions. But until he gets here, I think I'll enjoy my freedom. To be honest, right now, I have it pretty great. Got to guide children I can help grow up and play with. It's the best of both worlds if you really think about it. I get to have all the fun, but I get a lot more sleep than all the newer moms in my life. Yet I know if I ever get there, every moment will be worth it. Right now I'm gonna play and work and sleep and improv plans while I get here. Oh yeah. Just a single girl in a married, pregnant world. Rings and rattles around me, but my Prince Charming hasn't found me yet. Maybe he is lost if you see him, just give him directions. But until he gets here, I think I'll enjoy my freedom. Adventuring, traveling, seeing the world. If there really is a prince out there searching for me, I hope he has been training, cause unless he can keep up with me, I'm leaving him behind. Adventure for me is key to being happy, exploring, smelling roses, making decisions on the fly, that's just how I roll. Mama knows, I've been told, when I swear to my
let's see. Well, next I'm going to do, because I can't come and play at the same time as Julia and not play a country song, because I don't know, she reminds me how much I love country music. this one's called Twang in My Soul. And it's a song I wrote about how weird it is to move from the middle of nowhere, Pennsylvania, to the Philadelphia area. The transition for me was a little rough. But I love it down here now, and I would never.
Where are you from originally?
Wayne County, Pennsylvania, most northeastern county in the state. It was a 30-minute adventure to go to the grocery store. Okay. So
were you on a farm?
I lived across the street from a farm.
Okay.
So it was a really interesting transition for me when I first came here. I almost went to Temple. That really would have been culture shock for me, I think. this one's called Twang in My Soul, and I hope you're not all countryed out, because it's definitely country stuff. Me neither, never, but.
There's a little country in my bones, there's a little twang in my soul, and I hope that you don't mind, it shines through from time to time. See a deer won't shoot it, start salivating over how it could use it, make steak and jerky season just right. Then I look up and see the streetlight, snap back to reality. Can't shoot a deer in the middle of the city. There's a little country in my bones, there's a little twang in my soul, and I hope that you don't mind, it shines through from time to time. See a fire and a one cooked chicken, marinate it first, it'll be finger licking. Cook it for a solid 8 hours or so. Give it a good soak, cook and smoke. Sometimes wake with my daydream, start a steady, heavy stream of water to put out the house fire. Now I've never been much of a crier. Disappearing chicken grease makes me sad indeed. Why is this city life such a different breed? There's a little country in my bones, there's a little twang in my soul, and I hope that you don't mind, it shines through from time to time. Guess I've got a lot to learn about how to live this life outside my comfort zone, away from my home, away from my home. There's a little country in my bones, there's a little twang in my soul, and I hope that you don't mind, it shines through from time to time. There's a little country in my bones, there's a little twang in my soul, and I hope that you don't mind, it shines through from time to time. It shines through from time to time. It shines through from time to time.
And y'all are going to help me with it, so. But since she said one or two, I'll hold you in suspense for another, like, minute and a half, which is probably about how long this next song is. This song's called First Impressions. I have never played it in public before, so you guys are the first time. And it's about the first time you meet someone, so I felt it was appropriate to play it tonight since it's the first time I'm meeting many of you. And I'm so happy to be here, so I really I hope you enjoy this, and then I hope you're preparing yourself mentally to sing along with me on the next one, all right? All right.
Head up. Feet together, shoulders, hands, don't let them see the bottom of your chin. Do I smell? How's my breath? Do I look like I've died a thousand deaths? These are things to worry about when I'm about to meet someone new. What will you think of me? Will it be true? Are you judging me? I'm trying not to judge you. First impressions color our opinions, so they're only a quick view. Let's say so long first impressions. Let's say so long first impressions.
We're going to play the rest of the song in the right key now. Sorry.
Sitting across the table, nervously laughing, trying not to snore. Wondering if you'll be my new cohort, or if I'm gonna blow this forever, sitting here talking about the weather. Are you judging me? I'm trying not to judge you. First impressions color our opinions, though they're only a quick view. Let's take so long to first impressions. Let's take so long to first impressions. So long first impressions. No more red or green or blue. Telling me in a few moments what I should think of you. Let's paint this picture slow. Capture the true colors. Not just the 10% of the iceberg that isn't undercover. Before we pass judgment on one another, let's say so long to first
Ashley is the speaker. We have cake and desserts out now, so you can go grab it and then come back and sit down, and then we'll have Julia again. Thank you, Ashley. We'll see you later.
Cool.
If anybody wants to know where the bathrooms are, they're in the church, right up the stairs.
Secret call that David played, it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, a fourth, a fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah.
Sing with me.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
I think I need to take you guys to every show with me. You guys sound awesome.
Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair, she broke your throne, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew. Hallelujah. 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 Maybe I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah.
Everybody.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thanks for helping me. And the fun continues. I think Julia's coming back up, is that right? Anyone? All right, so give another hand for Julia.
Under the sea. Excuse me, sir. Am I your daughter? Would you take me back? Take me back and see. There's not a time for being younger. Don't let the water drown.